Oh, I have to get ready for a train that's coming out this afternoon. Good morning, Oliver.
Oh, hello there, Donald. Is it a fine day?
Oh, it is, but I'm still worried about Duke.
We know. The poor guy.
What's wrong with Duck?
Well, something happened at the docks with James and him.
Oh, so they got into an argument. Classic James.
Oh, Duck got there. That was the last thing we saw of him. And when I went to go check, Duck was gone.
What do you mean, gone?
No trace of him. Just wheels of rubble everywhere. The duck was in ruins. The duck and poor James were there. Makes my wheels quiver to think about.
So what you're saying is, Duck's dead?
You don't say that, just his God. I think we should get our minds off it. Probably gonna spook us even more.
You're right, Donald. We should get back to work, and when Duck wants to show up, Duck will show up.
It's still queer, though, how the ducks ended up in ruins. Oh, I could tell you're queer.
What was that?
Ah, help! Help me!
Ah! What the heck, Arthur? What are you doing?
Quick, get out of here as fast as you can! James has gone mad!
What do you...
On, my pretties! On into the night!
No, I'm out of here!
Wait for me! Wait, what about... Oh no!
Hope it isn't getting any worse.